Hey there, come join us as we learn how driving a truck isn't as easy as it seems.
Soy milk?
Sure.
26 tons? That's a big one. It's not far, though. Okay, I'm gonna get my ass out of here.
Is this right? Oh, hello.
Wide turn getting out of that one, Martin. Just letting you know. Are you behind me right now?
No.
Oh. Just another roundabout. God damn it.
Okay, I'm not going over. Let's say, oh fuck, I'm going over. Now I'm behind.
Oh yeah, I see you on the map. There's no lanes.
No, there's just one. Cutting me off, are ya?
Well, we gotta drive according to how you're supposed to drive. And there's another fun game that Seb recommended we play, or Jacob. SnowRunner. I don't know if you've ever played SnowRunner, but apparently that's a lot of fun too. It's this game, but on steroids.
Oh.
It's like this game. It's like this game meets. Alaskan Ice Road Truckers or whatever, that show there on Discovery.
Yeah.
And cruise control. There we go.
I want
you have it, Joe? Nice. Yes, it's on, it's a Game Pass game, so. I think they have it, well, I think you can play it on Xbox. I'm not sure if that's what you played on there, Joe.
Trucking some milk, boys.
Some soy milk. Actually, oh god. I looked down at my cookies.
Here. You fucking drunk fuck. This part.
We think this is bad, but that's how I drive on the highway with an actual car. I drift between the lanes because I get distracted. If there's nobody on the road, I'm less cautious. If there's more people in the, on the road, then obviously I pay attention. But, oh god.
Tell me when you're about to stop because I am right on your ass.
Oh!
Mark, I gotta follow. Oh.
Who followed you?
I don't know.
You gotta follow just now?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I'm excited.
Oh.
Did you flip over? Bye, fucker. Was such a nice friend.
Adjust trailer. Is that the one?
Huh. Do we let a random person join our convoy?
I have it limited. I have it limited to two people, unfortunately.
It would have been fun, though. Sorry. Alright, this is, checkpoint! Cookie time! I want my cookies.
Okay, how do I go back to the map? Martin, what button do I press for the map?
I don't know.
Oh, it's F5. Okay. Oh, the buttons are right there.
I really need to put my bathroom to this.
What am I? Okay, whatever. What did I hit?
Cruise control. White turn, and you are stopping right in front of me.
Maybe don't ride people's asses, man.
Nope, I'm gonna ride their ass if I want to. No. I had this guy in real life that really rode my ass. It was so dangerous. Like, he literally cut, like, changed lanes when not even five-ish feet.
Wow.
I know. I was like, what the fuck? And then when he got the hint that I wasn't budging, he switched lanes.
Don't drive with one hand.
What cookies?
Yeah, I know. I was drinking my milk. That's why I flipped the first time.
Oh, no. Well, that's your first mistake. You do it on a big, fresh road. Like I am right now. Punch. Oh shit, hello. I just did what you did, what I made fun of you for doing. Yeah, I did that.
Yeah. That's fun.
Was that you?
What? No. I'm like nowhere near you. You'd see me on the map.
True. Because it was a truck that done to book mine. Up. Like right under your speed limit, your speed.
Oh. no, that's how long you have to go before you get to where you're gonna go. Okay. Fuck my thing, you scared me. Cause I'm I'm 2 hours and 23 minutes away right now. I'm a little further behind you.
I'm an hour away.
Because of my little,
Yes.
My little smooth move.
By your employer.
That's a helicopter.
Some guy's
transporting a fucking helicopter. Why is there so much detail on that helicopter?
Helicopter.
Forklift.
Holy. Good thing I wasn't speeding. Remember, kids, speeding is bad. As long as you do it safely. Lol, I created my own convoy.
Oh, another car accident. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's cool. We run a red light.
Nice.
Fuck yeah.
$1 million.
Wednesday at 3 a.m. That is your limit.
Okay, well, I'm going to make it there. I'm going to be there in an hour, so...
My trailer is
open. Did you park it or did you auto?
I did the let's play it safe route there.
Oh, yeah, I always fucking park it where they want it, Martin.
Too hard.
I played too much Farming Simulator. I drove with too many actual trailers behind my vehicles.
I haven't done it.
Actually, Dark, I'm gonna turn that off.
If I had a million dollars.
There.
How in the world?
Yeah, I don't know. Confused the shit out of me too.
Anyway. That's
I wish there was a way to turn on high beams. Probably is, but I don't know what the button is on the controller.
You've got mail.
Light.
Turn.
I literally just did this delivery the other. Oh, come on.
Wow.
Go, park like a fucking pro.
Go off.
High value cargo. Eco driving.
Okay.
Okay. Next job.